Here we go.
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, I know. Me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Not so tough after all.
Don't let him get out of here! Get him off! Shoot him! Kill
him! Okay.
Catch! Watch out!
Hold that while you brace the gate open. You ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently. Oh, boy.
That must be the library. Over there.
Well, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that'd melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she'd just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because she...
Will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Hey! Up there!
Ah, crap.
Watch out!
Ugh!